small child was found wandering the streets of West Louisville today alone. That toddler found by a TARC driver. TARC tells us the driver was in the area of 22nd and Date Streets around 9 this morning when he saw that toddler in the road. He stopped the bus, immediately got out, picked up the child, and called police. We have called police to find out what happened there and the status of that child, but we haven't heard back yet.